This week's Torah portion reading is titled Emorah, the Hebrew, which means to say. Torah portion reading begins in Leviticus chapter 21, verse 1 through chapter 24, verses 23. Feel free to type in Brother J. Spence, space, Emorah.
That's the bunch of kings. But,
sad.
It's possible because